some of your favorite shades of colors to use in your paintings?
I use a lot of pink. I like pink, I like purple. And of course black, because at the end the black will give the final... They will make everything more sharp, you know. At the beginning I put all the soft colors, and then with the black lines I get the job done, you know.
For as fast as possible, right, ladies and gentlemen? Let's give her a big round of applause for doing this in such little time and being so amazing at it. Of course, pressure of all of us watching you work as you're painting at the same time.